So apparently, oh, no, there goes Blender.
I decided to die. It couldn't take both my legs. It was too much.